North Mall. Power plant.
This is the source of 23% of Angel Shore's electricity. A river blockade with a hydroelectric power plant attached, or Otterrock Dam, as it's called. Sequoia River should give us nice samples of running water.
Man, it's really cold tonight, but at least the bus is here.
Thank you.
very special hydrogeological conditions around this area are the reason why a geyser formed here. Naturally, once it was discovered, it quickly became a tourist attraction, but we're here for more scientific reasons. Thank you so much for the trip. The water quality around here could really use some improvement. Let's see how we can further help the environment.
This place is great. I love the view over the dam. Might even hike up here someday. Thinking about it, I definitely will. We should look towards making it accessible to more people.
It would also be great for my team to have a fast connection here. It would speed up our processes by about 43%.